Hello friends, find the value of t if t square over 64 equal to 64 over t square. Let's have a solution. So we have a question here, t square over 64 equal to 64 over t square. It can be solved by cross multiplication. We have t square times t square equal to 64 times 64, t square times t square. 8 square is 8 times 8, which is 64, times 8 square. Since e to the power m times e to the power n equal to e to the power m plus n, then it will be t to the power 2 plus 2 equal to 8 to the power 2 plus 2. T to the power 2 plus 2 is 4 minus 8 to the power 2 plus 2 is 4 equal to 0, which is same as t square to the power 2 minus 8 square to the power 2 equal to 0, as 2 times 2 is 4. By this we know the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b. We have t square plus a square, t square minus 8 square equal to 0. We have two cases here. Case first, which is t square plus 8 square equal to 0, and second case is t square minus 8 square equal to 0. From case first, we know the formula of a square plus b square, which is equal to a plus bi, a minus bi, where I is complex number. Then it will be t plus 8i, t minus 8i equal to 0. Either t plus 8i equal to 0 or t minus 8i equal to 0, t equal to minus 8i, and here t equal to plus 8i, and you can see second case here, t square minus 8 square equal to 0. Second case, t square minus 8 square equal to 0. Apply formula of a square minus b square, a plus b, a minus b. We have here t plus 8, t minus 8 equal to 0. Either t plus 8 equal to 0 or t minus 8 equal to 0. We have t equal to minus 8 and t equal to plus 8. We have four solutions here. T equal to minus 8i, t equal to plus 8i, t equal to minus 8, and t equal to plus 8. In the next step, I am going to verify. T square over 64 equal to 64 over t square. Put the value of t, which is equal to minus 8i. we have a minus 8i square over 64 as it is equal to 64 over minus 8i square. So we have here minus 8i minus 8 square times I square over 64 as it is equal to 64 over minus 8 square times I square, where I square is equal to minus 1 from complex numbers. Then it will be minus minus plus, 8 times 8 is 64, I square is minus 1 over 64 equal to 64 over, it will be 8 times 8 is 64, minus minus plus, I square is minus 1, 64s cancels, we have here minus 1 equal to minus 1, left hand side equal to right hand side. Next if t equal to 8i, t equal to 8i, we have here t square over 64 will be here 8i square over 64 equal to 64 over 8i square. Then it will be a square times I square over 64 equal to 64 over a square times I square. Then it will be a times a 64 times I square is minus 1 over 64 equal to 64 over a times a 64, I square is minus 1, 64 cancels, we get here minus 1 equal to minus 1. Next take t equal to minus 8, put into this equation t equal to minus 8, we have here minus 8 squared over 64 equal to 64 over minus 8 squared. We have here 8 times 8, 64 minus minus plus over 64 equal to 64 over minus minus plus, 8 times 8 is 64, 64 cancels, we get 1 equal to 1. Next take here t equal to 8, t equal to, put into the equation of t squared over 64 equal to 64 over t squared, we have here 8 square over 64 equal to 64 over 8 square, 8 square is 64 over 64 equal to 64 over 64 cancels, we have here 1 equal to 1. Next again we have left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to minus 8i, 8i minus 8 and also 8 satisfies this equation of t square over 64 equal to 64 over t square. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.